mixed handedness, again, cannot be very strictly defined how many activities and what is the percentage of those activities that can be done with either hand. But in principle, it means that I use my one hand for some activities and another hand for some other activities.